Hello, welcome back to My Net with Chung. Today I want to talk to you about niche. And this might not be very motivational, but I think it is what we should really examine in this period of time. When coronavirus visits us, it's time for us to rethink. What is our niche? What is our position here? I don't know where you are from, I don't know who you are, but I know what you're doing is not unique. And you need to think about where do you stand? There are billions of people in this world and they all have some skills. If you are doing something that others can replace you easily, and I can guarantee you've got no future. I was having a talk with my previous boss and she told me she knows right away where she stands now. She stands in the gap between bricks and clicks. She understands a bit about AR and she is an architect also. So she can talk to both sides. And for me, I'm an African specialist. So I stand in the way that when people think about Africa, when my friends think about Africa, the first person that came into mind is me. So I represent Africa. What about you? Are you doing something unique? If you're not, then you've got to find your niche. Because if you don't know where you stand, if you don't know where your position is, you can't get anything in life, you will just be directed by other people's choice, other people's initiatives, and it's not going to be an easy ride. So I dare you to think about where you are now and who do you want to become. What kind of niche do you stand and work towards it? Time is really short, my friend. I'm 26. 26 years they passed by very quickly. So I hope you really understand this and please take some time to think about your niche if you don't want your life to be directed by the others. Thanks so much and talk to you soon.